Welcome to our first YouTube video. My name is Deborah and I am the owner of Fly High Balloons Creations. Today we have a super fun and creative DIY project for you, making this adorable ice cream cone balloon decoration. So let's dive into this easy tutorial and create your own ice cream cone balloon.
To create the cone, I will be using my electrical balloon pump, balloon sizer box, 10 5-inch blush balloons by Qualitex, and 40 11-inch blush balloons also by Qualitex. I first will begin by putting my mask on. Excuse me, guys. I am allergic to the powder inside the balloons. My granddaughter, well, my youngest granddaughter, whom I'm raising, she said to me, "Mama, don't forget to put your mask on. We don't want you to die in front of the camera." So let me put my mask on because I definitely do not want to do that. I popped up. Okay, now I first will begin by inflating 5 5-inch balloons and sizing them down to a size 4 by pressing them up against the 4-inch hole of my balloon sizer box and slowly releasing the air until it just fits through. Tie them together, making a pair. I will take a single balloon and tie it into the pair. Just hit it twice and tie it into it. Make it a trio. Make it another pair. I will then take the trio and the pair, bring them together, and I will take one balloon from the pair and one balloon from the trio, twist them together. Twice, making a set of 5, and I will continue this process until I have 10 sets of 5 in different sizes, starting from the smallest size up to the largest size. That's what we need a structure to build the cone on, and I will be using my stand with a base that is actually a floor mount that I purchased from Walmart for about $10, and it is real easy to put together. All you have to do is screw the parts onto each other. Let me show you. Slide on the pole. Twist twice. Bring it down. sitting on top of each other, make sure that they are missing in between each other, and that will prevent having gaps in the cone. Now we're going to start with the largest. And that would be our 2 sets of 5 and 5 inches. Ice cream onto our cone, and I will be using this 36-inch fusion pink balloon that I sized down to about 30 inches and tied it to a half of 260 to the neck of it. We will take it and put it in the middle of the cone, spreading it apart and tying it around the 10-inch balloon. out. Guys, I will be showing you how to make this long ice cream scoop ring. I will be using 85-inch Fusion pink balloons by Quotex, and they are also the color of our scoop of ice cream, my electrical balloon pump, and balloon size box. I will inflate 4 of the 5-inch balloons and size them down to a size 4 by pressing them up against the 4-inch hole of my balloon size box and slowly releasing the air until it just gets through. I will show you guys how to make these cute little sprinkles that will go from a tad to our scoop of ice cream and scoop ring. And they are super easy to make. You will need a hand pump, glue dots and glue dashes. I like using this Elmer's rubber cement glue. And I will put all the material that I use in the description. You will need assorted 260 balloons and scissors. Thank you.
Okay, guys, here go our adorable ice cream cone. Thank you guys so much for watching our video. We hope you liked it and learned something. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe and write down below saying I subscribe and let us know how we did on our first video. And if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to let us know and we will do our best to reply to all of your comments and questions. Also, don't forget to hit that notification bell so you will be notified for our upcoming videos. So you guys stay blessed and we will see you in our next video. Bye.